We're here at Tables of the Cocktail in 2014, and I'm here with a crazy bunch of Aussies. And I want to ask this cat,
what was your first experience with the agave spirit? Was it tequila or mezcal?
Tequila, of course.
And was Luke it a Redding- good experience?
Luke Reddington, Tapatio Blanco.
Ow!
Visiting
Lucky
Melbourne
guy.
For one night only. Everything before that stands not to be mentioned. So. Skittles Reddington, I owe you everything.
You got that, folks. Thank you very much. Over and out, and we'll see you in the next episode.